still moist.
Hey, it's still
not working.
Can you hear that?
Barely.
Yeah. Can you hear that now?
Yeah, a little bit more.
Yeah. Now? Now? Good. Welcome to Open Mic, everybody. We have a really great show for y'all tonight, so please welcome our host, Danny Brenner. But anyway, so earlier this week, I called my mom because, you know, I'm a good son. I try and talk to her at least every once in a while. Going through a crisis, which is all the time. But, so I was talking to her and she was asking me about how this live music show I did went out. And for those who don't know, we had a variety show about a couple weeks ago where I posted that I was going to be doing some live music. And she wanted to know if there was a video. So I'm like, Mom, please don't click on the video. She's like, why? I'm like, well, I may or may not have said a couple of cuss words in that video. She's like, Daniel! And I'm like, what? I'm like, that's why I'm taking the New Testament class. I'm reading the Bible. It equals out. I do a bad thing, then I do a good thing. It equals out. But speaking of things equaling out, my love life is about the example of that. Recently, I've reached a new dating record, which, I mean, my dates always go well, I guess, but, I mean, it's like, no one can take me seriously when you constantly crack jokes. Like, one girl asked me, she's like, how tall are you? And I'm like, I'm about 5'1", 5'2". She's like, oh, well, I'm 5'4". I've never met a man that's shorter than me. I'm like, well, you know, I'm just full of disappointment. I need surprises. Surprises. I'm full of surprises. But I thought the date went well. I mean, she thought the date went well, too. I mean, we said goodnight, and then she said she would text me back, and then the next day she unmatched me on Tinder. So that's my new dating record. Guess she wised up a little bit early. Oh. So, I mean, it's always hard to date with me because I'm always cracking jokes when I get nervous. Like, one girl asked me, she's like, what are you doing tonight? Oh, I'm like, going to a party. She's like, yeah, I'm not really big on parties. I'm like, I'm not either. One time I went to this party in high school, it got really weird. She's like, what do you mean? I'm like, well, I mean, we got there, everybody was wearing masks, then they started taking their clothes off and making out with each other. She's like, oh my God, really? I'm like, no, high school was weird. But anyway, it's like, I don't really understand, like, some girls, because some girls, or some guys, too, I mean, I gotta be equals out, but, it's like, the concept of ghosting, I don't understand, really, because, I mean, it's like, take this, for those who don't know what ghosting is, it's this thing where if a guy or a girl goes on a date, after the first date, if they don't like you, they'll just not text you, which is hard for me, because, I mean, like, I never get the picture, and I'll always, like, be like, hey, nothing. And then it's like, unless they unmatch me on Tinder, it's like, you never figure it out. But it's like, that really wouldn't work in the real world. Because take this scenario. It's like, you get home from a long day. It's like, hello, honey. It's like, oh, my God, why is the house on fire? It's like, well, you see, I was doing something, and all of a sudden, the oven caught on fire. It's like, why didn't you use the fire extinguisher? Well, I didn't really want to hurt the fire's feelings by not letting it burn down the house, so I just ignored it. And I'm like, why? But why? But I don't know. I guess it all equals out in the end. But anyway, guys, we got a great show for you tonight. We got Eric Farley coming up for us, so give us a big hand.
What's up, everybody?
We stan Eric at this.
So, who here has had some